statement when we get back from the White House sometime during Wednesday. And it'll be a very, very complete statement as to trade, as to North Korea, as to a lot of other things. We've made some very big steps with respect to trade, far bigger than anything you know, in addition to about $300 billion in sales to various companies, including China. That was $250 billion and going up very substantially from that. But we've made a lot of big progress on trade. We have deficits with almost everybody. Those deficits are going to be cut very quickly and very substantially.
Taking the thoughts.